Faisal was very enthusiastic and eager to create the new Ren Ren Hao drink with us. So, we made sure to communicate well with him. There were a few tips that guided us along, and honestly, it was not as difficult as we thought. We began by speaking to him using phrases that are simple to understand. It's also very important to be patient always and trust that he can accomplish all of his tasks. It's good to ask him before helping him out too, because you would be surprised at how independent he is. Despite being differently abled, Faisal and others with special needs can contribute to the workplace. All they need is an opportunity from us.
I'm Faisal. Thank you for saying that to me.